Hello everyone, Jen here, Golden State Times, and today we have a breaking news story. This one comes courtesy of Fox6.com, and it says, President Donald Trump has fired Acting Attorney General Sally Yates, according to a tweet from his press secretary. Yates on Monday told Justice Department lawyers not to make legal arguments defending President Donald Trump's executive order on immigration and refugees, according to sources familiar with that order. President Donald Trump's press secretary, Sean Spicer, tweeted that President Trump had named Donna Boente, U.S. Attorney for the Eastern District of Virginia, as acting attorney general. So this is the tweet that was put out by Sean Spicer, the press secretary, and it says, at POTUS has named Donna Boente, U.S. Attorney for the Eastern District of Virginia, as acting attorney general. Sally Yates has been relieved. So Sally Yates basically told lawyers at the Justice Department not to act upon the executive order put in by President Trump, saying that she is not sure if it's legal. So she completely defied President Trump, and now she got fired for it. We applaud President Trump for his decision to fire her. She was only in that position because the Democrats keep dragging their feet when it comes to Senator Jeff Sessions. They do not want to confirm him. He is set to be voted for confirmation tomorrow. But even though today, Rex Tillerson had his vote and the Democrats kept on dragging their feet, and now the Senate had shut down due to technical difficulties and they couldn't confirm Rex Tillerson. We're afraid that the Democrats are going to do the exact same thing tomorrow. Please stay here at Golden State Times for more information and more breaking news. And if you guys would like to help out the channel, there's a link in the description. We are selling a high energy mug, a coffee mug. It's pretty awesome. It looks really cool. A lot of people love it. Check it out in the description below. Also, follow us on social media. All the links are in the description below too. And if you guys would like to help us out, whitelist us on your ad blocker. It helps us immensely, along with sharing this link. Thank you very much, everyone. I hope to see you guys here next time. We stream every single day. Don't forget that every single day we stream from 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. Pacific. From 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. Pacific. Don't forget. Every single day. And we also upload videos, breaking news like this, every single day. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys hit that thumbs up button. And also subscribe if you are new. If you already subscribe, make sure that you guys hit that little bell next to the subscribe button. It'll give you an extra notification just in case we go live or we upload another breaking news video. And thank you very much, Golden State Time Nation, almost 30,000 strong. So make sure you subscribe and join our community. Thank you very much. Peace.